He had his toast and orange juice. He went and met Fiona Bruce. Got a smile but wanted more. He wore his shirt open and loose, with which to tempt Fiona Bruce. A nice newsreader, naughty tour. He loves Fiona Bruce.
He loves Fiona Bruce.
He loves Fiona Bruce. She swiftly left the rooms as he revealed his own family heirlooms.
That's brilliant.